Hello, this is Corum coming to the video, boring video.
Gonna have some dat.
Yep, we're getting our trounces on.
Some delicious Adaptus Temptation.
Oh, you're going expensive.
It's not expensive. And I'm going...
I need moon pie.
Delicious golden crab.
I'm going moon pie because I need the shield for Zhongli.
Yep.
Going in.
Wait. I'm still drinking. Wait, I got shit to take. 1 second.
Oh, good lord. I guess I could go take the water one. Fine. 25% hydro bonus damage. There we go. You ready?
Yeah, I just took 10% the geo damage bonus.
I wish I would show you like where she is, like a big red thing above her head or something, because I sometimes can't even keep track of her. She's like a human-sized character. Drown.
Woo!
193k!
Holy shit! Noise. Oh, only 156k that time. Woo-hoo. Oh, she shot me in the ass. Oh, she shot me in the face. Oh, she did it again. Holy shit, she killed Kokomi. That is the first time. Got this. Whew. It's rare for somebody to be able to kill Kokomi.
Yeah, well.
I kept taking the laser blast to the face.
Yeah, that was funny.
Like, goddamn, let me move.
Damn it, I only got two of them.
Aw.
Let's check our Arlecchino, see if we got her anything good. Arlecchino, talents. I guess I could get her to 9. Oh, no. No, I can't. I can't do shit. You can't do shit. Still trying to get over this cold, man. Right? Beginning of summer, it's like, here, let's get you sick, right, to start summer. Love it. Oh, watching the Rolfler video, has the Arlecchino video out. Great stuff. Can't wait to watch it. I forgot it was up. Okay, this is Narwhal. Narwhal no like. So how do you hit him with, what do you have to do for on What's-Her-Nuts to stop him from doing his thing?
I have to change forms and then attack, and it throws a beam.
Oh, you gotta attack though. Is that what I wasn't doing sometimes?
Yes.
Okay, so you gotta attack with her weapon. Sometimes I was just changing form, like, why isn't this working?
Okay, I'll show it to you once we're in game. I can't show it to you at this point.
Yeah. I'm trying to think of what to bring. You're going G-G-G-O.
Of course.
What do I got that's... You know what? Fuck it. Did she work good last time, or did she... Was she shit?
She's going against water. That's right. Her weakness. I don't bring her because she didn't do well.
Oh, well, I thought you said it was because she does good against water.
I said she's fighting water.
Yeah, I mean, she vapes them, right?
Uh-huh. And it means that they vape her.
Vape you.
Oh, one shot.
Yeah, look at you. You got watered. That's not bad, 30k. All right. Tenchi choke. Ah.
Watch me when I attack. You see that little beam of a sword hit him? And after I attack.
Fucking pillar.
Yep. They had all the time.
I forget this guy doesn't have a, what's it called? Like, nothing pops off him from getting shielded. Yeah, I wasn't getting any vapes because you didn't. You had it on heal pit, not damage pit. So no water was going on him. I got two goblets for some fucking reason.
Yay, goblet.
But only two pieces of the other stuff, which I guess is fine since I'm now at like 9. Okay, any world boss or boss you want to kill besides the, like, you want giant robot?
Nope.
Dendro dragon?
Yeah, whatever's easiest.
Dendro dragons are usually pretty easy.
Yep.
He just flops around. He's like, become a bubble boy. You want to live in a bubble? All right. Where are you at? There you at. Here we go again. Make sure I put my heel bag on. My feed bag. So yeah, we're just sitting here trying to get through these stupid trounces. Every week we do them. Just because the, you know, you need the material. Especially the newer ones that come out. Sometimes, you know, you never know when you're going to need a new weapon. Sometimes they introduce new weapons. Maybe the fire zone's going to have some kick-ass weapons, so you're going to need those backup weapon materials. I don't think I need to pop a healing or anything. I think we're good. Right. Here we go, a dendro dragon. See, this is why I love you, Amy. I'm just spam clicking left click. Spam clicking. Boom, dead. Ooh, I got an emerald. Nice.
Nice. I got a sword billet.
Nice. So that's cool. We got a golden gemstone, so that's why sometimes it's worth doing these. You know, it's very rare to get those, but every now and then you get one every once a month or so. No, even late, more than later, not even that. Once. God, what would you say you get those? Like once every 3 or 4 months?
If I'm lucky, yeah.
Alright, so do we want to go do farming material?
Sure.
We got to go do, what's it called, books, right?
Maybe.
Overflowing mastery. All over your face.
Yep.
Let's see. I could use. It looks like I need the double sticks from the new zone. Pale Forgotten Glory. Let's go get some Forgotten Glory. Let's go see how we do on this. It do what it do? Do we do what we do or do we do what it do? Doobity doobity, doobity dibbity. And we're gonna be doing it all night long. For you, for me. All right, grab them hydros. Hydroponics, baby, that's where the future is. Are you about the future? I'm all about the future. Oh, if you didn't get new, these two guys are some of the best. Best shielder, best nuker, man. I love that guy, Nuvalette. really happy. I'm really hoping Clorinde is a DPS machine and not a freaking, oh, you gotta use her on a specialty team, and then if you include these two other characters, if you have, like, you know, the blah, 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 blah. Nope. Just be an ass kicker. That's all I want. Kick that ass. Like this guy. He don't need shit. He's like, I am the machine. You don't need nothing else. None. Right side. All right, here we go. Five five. Are you listening to your game music again?
Yep.
What are you listening to?
Drain. Freaks of Nature.
They like ghost or something. What the hell is this? Why the hell am I on this? Did someone... Ah, he went to...
4-5.
Is that what you were showing me on your thing?
The YouTube stuff?
Oh, Drain, Freaks of Nature?
Yeah.
I got 4-5 too. Are you ready?
Yep.
Well, the chicks are pretty hot.
Roll forward.
All done in here?
Unless you want to do it again. We need to go do the tulpa.
I need to go do the unicorn.
Okay, we can do both.
Well, I had to pop a resin. What do you? How many resins do you have?
I'm probably going to pop one too.
That's what I'm saying. Like, do you even want to do it? I'm going to go... I had to pop a resin to get that guy, so I have 40 left over, so. I was gonna go do a unicorn. Yep, we're still trying to get over a little cold. I'll do a tulpa too, I guess, what the fuck. Let's go do your tulpa. What do I want to bring? You know what? I'm going to... I forgot I can bring her too.
Okay.
Yeah, he died like a bitch. That when I hit E twice and it shoots both my guns. You know, they kind of remind me of Godsmack, like the female, like this song right here that's playing.
Yeah.
Nice, I got a purple gemstone, amethyst.
Nice.
And look, the 35 uni horns. Name this stream the Gemstone Stream. Did I last night? I think last night I did do this. Let me go check.
Yeah, they're Norwegian.
It was a gladiator. I got a really good flower last night. This one right here. We're gonna up this to 20. See if we got any 20 pieces. We're gonna throw that in there. Let's go, baby. Come on. Not too bad.
Yeah,
not too good.
I fucking love this group.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Yeah, they only had two albums, though.
Oh, that sucks.
But both albums had decent songs on them. I don't think there was a song I did not like in there. On their albums.
Three into crit damage, one into crit attack, one into energy recharge. Kind of sucks. But not too shabby. So we did pretty good on that. Thank you for watching. We'll be back after these messages. Hit that like and subscribe.